Hi everyone! I'm Claire and this is the channel to share super fun STEM activities. Have you ever seen 3D movies with 3D glasses? Today, we are going to make 3D hologram which you can watch without 3D glasses. Sounds fun, right? Let's make an amazing hologram. Let's get to it! The materials we need today are 3D hologram template, clear plastic, clear tape, marker, utility or craft knife, scissors, and a ruler. First, cut the template. You can get the template from the description below. Place the template on a clear plastic. I use a laminating film. Tape it to fix on the film. Trace the template on a plastic with a marker. Cut it out with scissors. Score the plastic so that you can bend it easily. You can ask an adult for help. Tape it to make a pyramid shape. Set your pyramid upside down on the smartphone. I'm going to upload my hologram video on my channel, then you can use it. Now, let's play and enjoy 3D hologram videos. Now, let me tell you how and why this science activity works. If light meets a transparent material, such as glass or clear plastic, some light is reflected off the object, and the rest passes through and is refracted. Simply, as light passes through air and into another clear material, it changes speed. Light is both reflected and refracted by the material. The same thing happens when you place a clear plastic on the smartphone. The light from the smartphone is reflected and refracted. Pyramid has four faces. When you place your pyramid on the smartphone, the four images pass through air and into four faces of pyramid, and the four images angle toward the center. When all four images are seen at the same time, 3D illusion is created. Hey Udi, don't you think it is too boring? I want to watch 3D movies. Oh, 3D movies? I want it too! Calm down, we don't have 3D displays. Wait a minute, if we use science, we will be able to watch it here.
Really?
Yes. Sergeant, we need scissors.
Yes, sir.
Let's move, move, move. Buzz and Rex, clear plastic and clear tape. Hamm, can you bring a ruler, please?
Okay.
Bo, can you bring a marker?
Sure.
Slinky, you and I are going to Claire's room. And let's take a smartphone from her. Okay, let's go. Wait a minute. Is this... Seriously? Is this her snoring sound? I think so. Wow! Amazing! There it is. Be careful not to wake her up. Okay. Woody, all materials are here. Thank you all. Give me a minute. I'm done! Wow! Okay, everyone. Please gather around Claire's mobile phone. Hamm, you don't need 3D glasses. Oh, really? Where is Rex? Popcorn? Yes, thank you! Okay, it's movie time. Let me turn off the light and play a hologram video. Wow! Wow, it was great! Udi, thank you! This is for today. Try it at home and tell me how you go by leaving a comment. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you can receive more contents like this. Thank you! Bye!